Hello everyone, my name's Iceberg and welcome back to Nero Reincarnation, where I'm just having a lot of fun doing shit and I'm not really just doing it. So, we were working on this right here, which I've been having a lot of real fun with, like, you know, and... Shit. It's been a lot of fun and I am just... I know... You know, just, oof, the fun of it. So, I'm just kind of, what the fuck I want to do right now? There's this one, I ain't even close to what I wish I could be. Can I do the... Okay, so it's just gonna take some time to actually break them up, because so yeah. Hi Barry. Okay. Yeah, so we got a bunch of characters. Okay, cool. So, okay, cool. So, okay. West. I'm gonna do that. The team I just put together should be strong enough to do it. And I'd really just like to level them up right now. Sucks that, you know, if I don't get to...
I shall take care of them.
Good. You should be taking care of them. Yeah, my bank account has nothing in it.
I've got enough death for everyone.
So, there's really just going to be a little bit of this is shit. Because, like, I'm going to jump back into the story because there's going to be a lot of these. This is going to be part of one of the main things I do.
Once, a small girl lived in a town far away. Her family is poor, and though times are rough, she lives her life to its fullest as best she can. Her days are often spent playing alone in a ruin outside of town. She has no friends, so this rundown building is her only companion. Her days are ones of hardship. But today, she is filled with life and energy. Or so she desperately wants to believe. For today is her birthday. But there is no delicious feast waiting for her. No presents. And no one to celebrate her special day, not even her parents. So instead, she celebrates alone. Happy birthday, she cries to herself, causing warmth to blossom in her chest. She spins in a circle, imagining herself as a beautiful ballerina. She sings, she dances, she tries all the fun things she can think to do. Because this is her birthday party. A day to forget the pain of everyday life. And more than anything else, she wants this day to be special.
No, that's kind of sad. Wait, I hate it.
I shall take care of them.
I've got enough death for everyone.
Okay. Whew, a lot of fun. A lot of fun.
I have no time for this.
Oh, shit. Thanks.
Think you can stop me?
I've got enough death for everyone.
Here we go.
I have no time for this.
multiple side stories, like. It's gonna be cool when I can, like, dedicate, like, two episodes to just doing this shit.
I've got enough death for everyone.
I hear you on that, like.
Your numbers don't mean squat.
Look at it on Spotify, like this, if play this on Spotify.
The lonely birthday party continues. The next event takes place on a craggy stone table. The girl begins forming something out of dirt and mud. It is a grand birthday cake, one far too big for a single person to consume. It seems impossible that someone so small can construct such a thing, let alone that she could build it at all. For her mother and father have never celebrated her birthday. Though she had always wanted a party, she knew her parents were too destitute to do such a thing. And as a result, she has no idea what a real cake is supposed to look like. Or taste like. Or smell like. The only thing she knows for certain is that they are delightful. More than anything, she wants to share a cake with her family someday. And with that dream in mind, she continues to build her creation.
That's a lot of fun.
I'll cut down everything in my way.
Your numbers don't mean squat.
Why, thank you. Okay. that's a 500 quest. Damn. My shit's done at 500 yet. That's a Winfiliate weapon. So, let's go to quest. Main quest. Yeah, which wants me to Winfiliate weapon. There we go.
Think you can stop me? Ha!
Here we go.
I have no time for this.
All I needed. But
so
gotta complete all these with Wind.
I'll cut down everything in my way.
I'll probably leak this to my phone so I can, like, while I'm just leveling characters, I can level it from my phone, or I can level it while I'm playing other games and doing shit like that. Now, while I'm playing Minecraft, shit, I could level the fuck out of this game just like, I'll play Minecraft, bam, I'll look over here. This shit's doing that. Yeah, cause all I'm doing is just getting my life, finishing the little things. This one. Dude, this is a lot of fun. I mean, you know.
I shall take care of them.
I've got enough death for everyone.
Yeah. You're also too fucking strong to even do this shit. My loadout. What am I right now? This character. So let's take you. Okay. So at 10. Okay. Oh, got to 13. Okay. You. Okay. Enhance. Characters. You. Enhance. You're 11. Okay. Enhance. Characters. You. Well, enhance characters. Oh shit. Thank you all for watching. It'll be a great day, great time, and I'll catch you in the next one.